What the absolute foxtrot has happened? Well, ladies and gentlemen, the mod doth strike again. The mod doth strike again. I jumped in back into the planet to smelt some ores and to get the ship upgraded and do some things, and this is what I jumped down to. Half the friggin' base is gone. Half my garden is gone. One of my deconstructor, my furnace, the whole cargo bay with all of our bits, fucking gone. Gone. There's no attack. There's no Zirax on this planet. The Polaris like me. There's no. It's just all gone. Now, luckily, the damn power's still on, because I guess there's still solar power, but fucking everything's gone. I tore down. I took the temple apart. So, screw this base. We're done here. We are done here. We are gonna go do something else. Where's my core? If I had explosives on a tank, I would just... Oh. Okay, it's way out there. I would just destroy this whole place. If I had that kind of firepower. I would just destroy the whole... God damn it. That is so frustrating. I saved my food, at least. But the stuff is gone. I'm just gonna go... I guess I have to dig the stupid thing out. But I'm gonna dig the stupid thing out with my super drill. And we're gonna go somewhere else, ladies and gentlemen, because... God damn it. All right, you people. These are the refugees from the base. These are all the people that were left. I was gonna show you guys... What the hell? That is some color. Wow. Well, you guys just hang out in the cargo bay here. Once we get a new home, Oh, that's coming off. We'll get you guys set back up. We'll have a nice garden. We'll have a nice seating area, a nice breakfast area, you know, a nice area to eat, nice area to hang. You guys just chill in here. I'll try not to get us killed in my frustration. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Empyrion Galactic Survival. I am Zystars, and this is the most frustrating damn thing this game could have possibly done to me. I had this base, I had all this stuff here, and it's gone. This is the Star Salvage mod. Now, why I'm thinking it was an update, because we go into here. These are new. This is different art. These look different. Which makes me think that either the mod updated or the game updated and I didn't notice. But something updated and it wiped out half of my thing. Now, I might have spawned this base on top of where a POI was. Actually, judging by the fact that all of these other POIs have sand under them, and so does my base, I feel like there was supposed to be something that spawned there. So that's a note for you. Don't ever spawn your base on top of a location where some other POI was in the game. I'm single player, so it shouldn't have regened, but maybe when the update happened, it just wiped out that stuff because something else was supposed to be there. I just wanted a flat spot. That's why I put the base there. So I know better now. We won't be doing that. So I took off the ridiculous alien weapons that don't work. Now, I did get a hold of Know-It-All DM, the mod developer, and he said all of his alien weapons work in his creative scenario. I went to another scenario. I started a whole new game. And they didn't work in that either, so I don't know. But we're not going with alien weapons at this point. We are going to go with human weapons. I'm going to set all the space weapons to a space weapon thing, and then we are going to take off from this planet and never look back. Okay, so there was indeed an update to the game yesterday. It probably happened in the evening or something along those lines. That's probably what caused the problem with my game, which sucks, but hey, it's what happens. All right, so we have come into an area where I need to find a little bit of oxygen so we don't run out. Here we go. So I've gone ahead and searched through a good portion of this planet. Okay, less than half, but it's a big damn planet. Here we are. Look at that line of travel. We're in the Zirax territory. I've come across this temperate junk world. Now remember, there's only a small handful of planets that you can actually take a capital vessel to, and this is one of them. I've decided this is going to be my home now. We're going to set down in this Zirax planet, and we're going to take over this Zirax planet. It's gonna provide a few challenges because there's an active drone base, and it's not the one that we've already destroyed on that... Whoa. In a previous game, a previous episode. And we are going to go, and we're going to take this... What is that thing called? The Advanced Outpost. That's going to be our new home. I've done a flyby of it, so I kind of know what to expect. Basic, you know, general what to expect. I have my weapons, I have my armor. Yeah, I've got plenty of Heli-Doos. Because I haven't been in a fight in a while. Not a real fight. I've been in ship fights, but they don't count. I also have this, fantastic scanner on the back of the vehicle. It scans a long ways. Like, you can see that I've noticed all of this stuff this far out, and stuff up here, right there, I've gotten it. So it's got a massive range, and it's outstanding. All right. What are our turrets set to? Good. I don't want them attacking the base. Okay, so this particular attack is going to happen in a different kind of fashion. Where is that main door? There it is. We're just going to plop our happy asses down. Holy crap. This thing's got a lot of get up and go. There we are. It's got a lot of rotate too with the extra RCS that I put in. There we go. They can't hit our ship. Hi. What's up, dude? At least I hope they can't hit our ship. Alright, where's the core? All this middle stuff's coming out. I hate that I have to take out these doors, but I have a few doors that I got off of a ghost ship that I took out. I got a wild hare and took out a ghost ship on the way here. I love this combat armor. It is the best. Hello, Zirax. I don't want your guns, but I'll take your salami and your ammo. But your guns are garbage. There we are. We don't need that. There's a switch, but guess what I don't do in POIs anymore? Flip switches. Yeah, well, we'll just leave that there then. Yeah, nothing in there I need. Where's the core of this thing? Come on, baby. Oh, Zirax. I have no idea if more were going to come out of there, but now there will be no more out of there. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, this is the out. Well, we just exposed the entire area to the weather. Doesn't look like that's a big deal. Shoot, I'm gonna have to go somewhere. Where's the rest of this structure? Maybe it's in here. Maybe I do have to go through this door. No, this is oxygen. Okay. This isn't a very, difficult POI. Okay. Meat? Yes. Give me your giblets, fool. Okay. Hello, Mr. Core. You're mine now. Alright, how are we looking with CPU? Just a little bit over, nothing bad. Kill him. Get him, guys. This place is mine now, ladies and gentlemen. What's in there? Is that the generator? Some of you might ask, Zystars, why are you taking over such a small POI? And my answer to that is, I don't know. It looked like a good spot. So this area is decent for flatness. It's an easy POI. It's not one that is going to require me to take out a whole bunch of other stuff or terraform the local area. And all of those things are important. I don't want to have to terraform the local area because that's just annoying, you know? There's no reason to have to do that. Now, what I am going to do is take apart... Let's see. So here's the thing. I don't know where everything is. Okay. This is where I accidentally fired that plasma launcher. That was so dumb. Okay, we'll take these apart. Oh yeah, we got this stuff. Okay, so let's go over to the Lobotopia and Harvest Repository. We'll drop that stuff in. Yeah. Pulse rifles are cool. There's not a whole hell of a lot, but pulse rifles are cool. Okay, so this area here can be opened. And up here can probably be opened. Most of this area is going to be two blocks tall. Okay, now these, that's a half block. Oh, look what I found. Okay, I don't care about that. All right, sweet. What's in here? Another switch. We get rid of that. Alright. Looks like more junk to get rid of. Alright, not bad. What are we looking at for a Zirax attack? It doesn't say. Okay. So we got a little pad up here, which I like. If I decide to drop the SV down, we're going to keep that. Got all of this. These things should be able to blow apart any Zirax attack that comes this way, especially with the Lobotopia's guns online. Get rid of all the superfluous. And we'll come up with a purpose for each of these rooms. I want this downstairs area, though. This downstairs area is where we're going to put the constructors. A bigger generator, that's for sure. Some of our statues. Oop. Well, I went a little far there. That's unfortunate. All right, let's fix that. What's this base made out of? Hardened steel? I got lots of that. All right, we'll bring it out. Let's see. Oh, no, we're going to need to move my person forward. Let's see. If that one's a square... Okay. I'm fine with this. I think it looks all right for now. Looks all right for now. Okay, so if that was that, then chances are pretty good these are external as well. Oh, well, I've got two advanced constructors I can put on the base. I've got these cores. We'll throw medical down. Oh, we've got even more people. We've got a lot of people. Oh, found some more. Okay, sweet. Another railgun. Shoot, bunch more fuel. I like it. I'll take fuel. Alright, so we got this underground area. We're going to drop the CPUs and that in here. And we're going to drop probably one of the generators down here. That should give us enough power to do power things. And then, as a temporary measure, we'll just plug this hole. Beautiful. Beautiful. And let's mark it. We don't need the plasma blaster right now. We'll mark it with an orange little thingy. That way we know that's the hole to go down to get to the core. Okay, so I've busted out just about everything in here. I don't think the oxygen is on. So let's turn that on and take a look and see if anything has a hole in it, which I think we need to do from the outside. I don't see anywhere that there's no oxygen. Everything seems to be oxygenated. Yeah, everything looks fine from here. I mean, there's oxygen on the planet, so we don't really need it, but it's good to know that it's airtight. All right, turn that off. Turn that off. Okay, so we're good to go here. Oxygen's flowing if we decide we need it. I think up here is going to be the mess hall. I'm going to put some tables in up here, some people. This exits... Yeah. Yeah, that's the outside. The cargo area. Fantastic. Okay, now we need an area. Let's see, we're going to pull this off. And then those fuel canisters are going to go. Actually, you know what? Where did my... Oh, man. All the solar disappeared, too, on that other thing. I don't know what the solar profile is on this planet, but we're going to find out. Let's see. Base. We're going to do... Do I have solar panels? Okay. And then, where's the generator? There it is. All right. So now, I went ahead and just kind of did some ugly work down below. We've got, if we go to the outpost, we've got a 160k ammo and two 320k standard repositories. So that should keep us for now. And we might do... Oh, you know what? Those thingamadoos should be done. Where are they? I built small solar panels, like a huge idiot. Where's the... Is it not done? There, it's right there. Okay, so I need to make regular size solar panels now. Where are they? That's the smalls. Okay. Okay. Aha, found it. You know, we might do a second one of these. Did I just jump down here? Son of a bitch. Okay, well, I was intending on putting elevator blocks in anyway. I have one. I have one elevator block. Alright. Elevator block. That should be enough. And then... Elevator blocks. Think that'll be enough to get me out of here? There we are. And we're up. Oh yeah, I've got my... You can put those on snow. Okay. All right, let's drag this out. Let's see what it looks like. Okay. And if we go like that. Why is it not showing anything? Well, that's annoying. Okay, how about if we go in here to stats? Fuel-based generators, solar. Output is zero. That's interesting. Oh, here we go. We got three but nothing on the yellow. We got three, but nothing on the yellow. Why is there no yellow? Current output is zero, which is weird, right? Oh no, it's still nighttime. Well, it seems oddly bright for nighttime. Okay, whatever. Doesn't make any sense, but sure. Okay, there's our solar power. We are currently cranking out 728. We got about 7 hours of power left. And we'll color that and make it look pretty later. But we got solar power now. The next step is going to be coming in and getting production up. Still a little annoyed that doesn't open on its own. Because the power's off again. Why does the power keep getting turned off? Okay, now, how big was this stuff? Let's see, we need you, we don't need you. Oh, I made too many solar panels. That one. I don't need those anymore. Now, you're three squares. Oh, bollocks. All right, we'll have to think about something with you. You're big enough. I can fit you in here just fine. Did I throw those... I did not throw those fuel tanks in yet. See, that block is important because it blocks the outside. Fuel tanks. Excuse me. Fuel tanks aren't going in up here. Oh, yeah, I have elevators. We can have one there. We'll have one here. Nope. And one there. Works for me. We'll put a proper access hatch down there at some point. Alright. Now, let's get a Wi-Fi in here. There's a little alcove. Yeah, we'll just drop it right there. Here, let's turn you off. Oh, you are off. Alright, now we've got some constructors that need to come in. Because I want to be able to make stuff here. If I need to make ammo or whatever for the base. Okay. Yeah, we got just a little bit of space here that there's nothing to go in. I'm gonna need a teleporter. Well, gonna need is the wrong word. It's the wrong phrase. We don't need a teleporter. Why won't this go farther back? Hold on. Oh, okay. Okay. Control right click. And that keeps it. Alright, we're gonna put that there. But first thing we're gonna do is grab a sensor. We're gonna take the floor out. What's under it? Nothing. We'll do that. That should allow us to put that under it. Then we're gonna put a trigger plate. Like that. Then we're gonna put that there. I'm gonna turn you off. Trigger plate, signal logic, teleporter. Teleporter. Oh, right. You can't do signal logic unless it's grouped. Oh, no. Here we go. Teleporter. Okay. So now, yep, turns on. Okay. The only thing nearby is a bunch of Zeraxian stuff. And my ship, of course. But we have a teleporter in case we need it for something. All right. These can get turned off. We'll get those done nice and pretty later. Okay. We've got to think about a garden. And what I'm thinking is this whole side over here. Because we don't really need oxygen. So let's take this out. Yeah, we'll put... Actually, you know what? Let's... Do I have a big oxygen tank? No. Okay, no biggie. And we got these things, too. This one's going to be... No, not that one. This one's going to be tough, because it's 2x3x1. Let's see. We're going to have commanding officers. We're going to have all sorts of cool stuff in here. We're going to have a receptionist. All right. What else is needed? The furnace is kind of needed. The furnace might have to go that way. We might have to bring this over here. Okay, that's three. I don't know how far up the ceiling goes. That didn't work out as well as I'd hoped it would. Come on, baby. No? Are we not? Oh, are we not connected? Yeah, we are. Why is it being weird? There we go. Oh, that's the bottom of the structure. Okay. There we are. There's the furnace. Plug the hole. Color the hole. Call it good. All right, while we're goofing around, I'm gonna grab this stuff. And we're gonna furnace the crap out of it. Check this out. Furnace. Storage repository, go. All right, what's that do to our power? Gives us an hour and a half of power. Okay, that should be plenty for now. I'm gonna put in some statues here in a minute, which are gonna lower that down a little bit. All right, so now, F4, let's grab the garden. I have 182 grow plots, that seems excessive. I'm not going to have a spot in here for working on vehicles, but that's all right. I do need a platform. I am going to have to go mining and get some stone and build my CV landing platform so I can have a spot to repair it. That's going to have to be a thing that happens. Okay, if I put... 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, like that. We'll go like... that. These things are airtight, I believe. Yes, they are. Okay, so that'll give me those, and then... I'd have to come right here. Okay. Alright. That gives me three plots of nine. We'll do two... What are they? Oh, and we need grow lights. I grabbed the grow lights, right? Please tell me I grabbed the grow lights. I didn't grab the grow lights. Okay, we need four of those. And while we're waiting on that, let's grab the fridge. Wait, where did I put the plants? Yeah, here we go. Okay, we got 18 of those. We're gonna need those. We're gonna need spice. We're gonna need oranges. We're gonna need buds. Where are the buds? Where's the big alien flower? They didn't... They must have been part of the ones that got destroyed. Why are those on the ground? Big alien flowers must have gotten destroyed. Oh, wait, there is one. You can drag these as well, like this. Control. Boom. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? All right, so we're gonna need A, and we'll do that. All right, now we should have these things ready to rock and roll. And we'll need this. And we'll go up right here. Oh, no. Oh, I don't need. Okay. So we'll just do that. That one. Yep. And that one. And that one. All right. And they should be growing. They don't say there's any problems. Sweet. All right. We got that. Ladies and gentlemen, we got the start of a home here. I like it. What are we looking at? 2 days, and then we'll see how the base responds to an attack. All right, people. I got your home ready for you. All right, crisis averted. Back to grabbing you people. Hey, yeah, you. No, I don't know. Did I get him? What the hell? Okay, I'm not sure where he is, so we're just gonna leave him where he's at for now. I don't want to accidentally rip a piece off the ship. Okay. Oops. Okay, give me that. And. Oh, yeah, we're kind of out of space. Okay, commanding officer, we'll have one of those here. We'll have one of some of these guys here, some of these guys. Oh, that's two more quartermasters. We'll probably put in some of these statues. I'm just not sure where yet. Where the rest of my stare they are. The big one not isn't going inside, obviously, so we'll leave that there. All right, cool. Now it should be able to make the thingamadoos. Oh, and do I have any furniture? Yep. We'll grab. Oh. Okay. We'll put those back for now. All right, so there's something that I want. We'll do this. And she's in there doing her thing. Which is a little weird that she's not right up against it, but hey, is what it is. That does take up a lot of space, though. So we'll have those two humans. And then we'll have a couple of other dudes. And we'll throw a couple of guys over there. These guys are a little different, so we'll throw them in the corner. Now, do we have any? Yes, we have one. And we'll put that in the corner as well. Look at that. Ambiance. Nice. And we should put a snake statue here. A warrior statue here. We should put that guy right there to stave off the Zirax. That's probably not a good place for that ship needs a better parking spot. All right, ladies and gentlemen, what we have the makings of a home on our Zeraxian planet. I think we've got all of the basics. So I'm going to start getting some stuff deconstructed, stuff that we don't necessarily need, but we're going to need the parts for. And then we are going to next episode start taking out the stuff that's near us. We're gonna start in a circle and we're just gonna get bigger and bigger and bigger until this planet is completely devoid of Zeraxian scumbags. It's gonna take some time, but it's gonna be a fun project, I think, and hopefully we'll get some pretty sweet loot out of it. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you did enjoy this episode. If you did, do me a favor, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel for a little bit more content. Leave a like in the, or leave a comment in the comments section. Share it with your buddies. And as always, everyone, have a great rest of your day. And sit down.